I must go.
Lord Atherton, please.
I'm sorry, I'm a busy man.
I know that. So does Sydney.
If Professor Fox can't keep an appointment, it must mean that neither she nor the university want the money.
But that's not true.
Look, I'm sorry, I can't waste any more time.
Lord Atherton, please, you can't go. Professor Fox will lose it. She'll blame me.
But why? It's not your fault.
She blames me for everything. I'll lose my job. I know I will.
I don't mean to get you into any sort of, into it. Look, I really can't waste any more time. What's the matter?